out, you've got yourself something funky.
Store. It's not going to be a Walmart episode this time because Walmart didn't have anything cool. So anyways, here's what I got for, I got a 99 cents. It's supposed to be $2.99, but for 99 cents, I got the holographic version of Halo, the first Halo game. It's complete. It even got the freaking thing in the back. But that's all I have to show you. So yeah, there you go. I'm a second copy. But it's like, so what's the difference between, besides the covers, there's something different. And since I have the dual version, does that mean that I have the second edition? And this is the first edition of the game of the year? Or, I think there's one with blank. I think this is the very first one released. So, I'll have to see, which I don't know if I'm going to even attempt. This was just 99 cents. I'm going to use the cover. I'm going to use the case for something else. Anyways, yeah. You guys in a week or two, because Mark is going to call me next week and say, oh, you have to work all Saturday.